Well, it's a lot of viruses in the internet, and some networks are very unsecured, can easily hack into your computer and take different kinds of information, personal, and privacy is like dangerous at the same time, but also safe.